Police say a man is dead after a shooting on the east side of Indianapolis. Officers found the man just before 11 last night at a Shell gas station near 34th and Emerson Avenue. IMPD says he was taken to the hospital, where he later died. At this point, no one is under arrest.